The weapon motor for Drizzle. The saw of head for the exit there. They jammed together. Are they jammed together is the question. The fork of Artie's ring. Drizzle appears to have lost his weapon. Not looking good for Drizzle. The Drizzle can't get that weapon working soon. The pit is now available. One of them may need it. For some reason, whatever it may be, the weapon of Drizzle has stopped working. With Tom at a massive disadvantage, the sword's not quite got a line of sight on it. Drizzle there demonstrating an extra grab while the pit is enabled. The pit's now open. Ooh, head for the exit, trying to get a good stand on Drizzle and the sword. The paintwork's ruined on the top of Drizzle. But Drizzle using enormous drive power, pushing, ramming head to the exit back end, but still coming down again, but not pulling back because he's not going to hit anything vital.